Doop 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 We continue the run. Because I'm stupid. Hey everybody, I'm Griffin here, and welcome back to the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth, the Rebirth, or whatever the hell we're on at this point. Fuck, it's Zazel time. That was incorrect. I hit one too many buttons in the wrong way. Back to the menu. Do I want to do a Zazel? Fuck it, let's try and make this work. So yeah, we gotta do this in an hour and a half, because I'm streaming tonight. Well, maybe not streaming, I haven't decided yet, but I'm playing a game with a friend. At the very least. So we gotta go fast. We gotta get under an hour and a half. Wow, very empty room. Alright, let's see if this is worth it. Okay. I actually think this drops normal tears. The important thing is that it gives us 5 bombs, which potentially lets us... PhD's good, we just aren't gonna be able to afford it, probably. Probably. Seems likely. Yeah, never mind, that's super strong. Well, we're at 10 cents, which isn't great. We could look for the top secret room. I'll try one. Key's a good find, actually. Oof. I'll do it. I'll put a bomb on there. I'll take PhD. We've been doing good about donating and not taking. Well, that is incredibly broken in the best possible way.
Pretty flat.
Okay, well, that's unfortunate. Alright. Honestly, I think that was pretty worth it. That pill could have been anything before we used it, so. Yeah, I'll keep power pill. It's currently just as good as the Fool card. What's this? It saves us there. Unfortunate. We want to check real fast just to make sure we can't get utility. Out of the rooms that we used to get into the secret room. I don't think the reroll machine rerolls anything. So why is there a reroll machine in there? It's weird. No tinted rocks, honestly surprising. Infamy is good. It's defensive for sure. Defensive isn't bad. We don't have the money to hit up the shop. Might as well head up the top secret room. The fun part is that checking, or that they're getting the map, especially for 7 cents. What does this actually do? No. We will put that in the item room though. That pooter though. That's a good find. I'm sad I had to use 2 bombs for it. Unfortunately, the range that we get from that trinket is pretty much entirely wasted, so. Challenge up means more champions, which are more likely to have their own drops, which is just good. Well done. It's actually like a speedrun tactic. Because now I don't have to put out fires and stuff that don't contain anything in them. Okay, if I need a bomb, I know where to go. Okay, I have to remember I've got 3... soul hearts. Yikes. I need some damage. Right, I don't actually have to hit that. being two-thirds guppy so early, so huge. Plus, remember, we got PhD, so those two pills are probably really good. There are two power pills. Okay. That is unexpected, genuinely. Oh gosh. So aggressive. That could be very good. I'm not convinced that poop actually says. Oh, that's really unfortunate. Okay, we're gonna go find the store and buy something. I was gonna until they were all bad. Jesus. Do I just not? Like, I think I just don't. Actually, I think I... Alright, because I'm going to go open the chest with the bomb. I mean, this trinket is only 7 cents. Like, that is true. Which I kind of need to factor in. Alright, I mean, I guess that literally all balances out, so. I don't know, I still think 7 cents might be better than the challenge up. If that's the case, though, I should put the challenge up. In here. I'm gonna focus on dodging. Well, shit. It's the item that makes me say things that sound really bad. Real brimstone. I Real brimstone's incredibly strong. We have one soul heart right now, by the way. Funny, but stupid. Range is no longer an issue. Do have to worry about damage. Doesn't do anything, right? I think it's a chance, but yeah, that one's stuck. You gotta stop doing that. I don't think this does anything. Yeah, never mind. I love new and improved synergies. Oh no. That's really good. One cent for a key. This is really good. Yes. Karma. I don't think karma's better than... Oh boy. Sentences you almost say, but catch yourself. This game. This game is no respect. Emperor, Empress, Emperor, Empress. Alright, we do the stupid thing. We hop into the curse room, we become Guppy. We use the Emperor card to teleport out so we don't take any damage. Honestly, that's really good. Speed's good. Keys for the key room. That doesn't seem unreasonable to me. Beautiful is what that is. I could blow up that giant cluster of mushrooms and it wouldn't be unreasonable, but I don't think it's worth it. Just doesn't seem worth it to me, that's all. This is a standard we should see. Ugh, 9 cents for 2 keys is not worth it currently. We've got a lot of money. We don't have a lot of keys. Bomb for 3 cents, also not particularly worth it, but only so much that can be done. Host hat is really good. We are now immune to bombs. Like, is it gonna jump? Oh, well. This makes our decisions a lot simpler, to be fair. Well, if we find a temperance machine, we'll be really set. Steps one, though, so it seems unlikely. I'm just gonna do it. Does anything. I think that item legitimately does nothing for us. Which is, like, truly unfortunate. How much we would have saved if we had waited to find the golden key. That's beautiful. I'm really bad about using Guppy's head. This was unexpected. Honestly, I think I'm sticking with Guppy's head. Though, there's temptation there. I don't think tinted rocks say what's in them, do they? There was more than what was told to be in there. God damn it, telefragging. Stop telefragging me, you douche. That's the wrong way. The goal of speedrun may very well be achieved. Why not? All right, we gotta get the teleport card. We gotta get Guppy too. Speak of the devil, and he shall appear. For a second, I thought that fire was going to survive, and I was going to be super impressed. That's right, we have the PhD. Alright, well good. We'll get to do, like, some heavy donating. Card. Now I'm dumb and I'm going to be doing HP shenanigans, so. At least we're fast. That's like the big takeaway here. I'm not planning on reducing my health to get into the boss challenge room. Because I don't have to. Because I'm dumb. I'll just do it this way. Not really worth it in the same sense, but you know. That heart basically doesn't matter. getting one fly at, this, at every room is not, whatever. It was the better option anyway, so. I love the hearts that run away. They're just really entertaining to me. This is Burcano. There's so much more in there than advertised. Oh, I wish it was free to get in there, but it is not. Okay, I should do the thing after I have Polaroid invincibility. Okay, I have the Fool card. Oh, interesting, you throw the... Alright, we want to... And this is why my runs take an hour and a half. I'm faster than you, don't run away from me. I'd love to do this with the Demon Beggar, but... By the way, I have a lot of luck. Need to be very careful. Because we're gonna go have some fun in the curse room. Well, that was overly simplistic, I'm not gonna lie. I was expecting that to be much more difficult. than it was. Alas. We just have a lot of power pills.
Speed up.
I do have a full set of orbitals right now. Okay, so we're at tier's cap. Another power pill.
Friends till the end. Luck up.
And we generate luck up pills and health. This is a terrible system that I have invented. So I can pick up the soul hearts. Oops, I was using the wrong thing, wasn't I? Okay, it's probably time to stop. Though we have fully donated, haven't we? Oh god, our luck is higher. I think those were all pretty flies. Okay, we are accidentally running ourselves out of money here. Honestly? I think I take this. I wish I could take them both. But I can't. I think I take this one. I leave Guppy's head. Guppy's head isn't worth it anymore. It doesn't make nearly enough flies to be worth it. I think the portable slot machine is gonna be better because it's how we spend all our money. Doop doo doo doop 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 doo. We continue the run. Because I'm stupid. Why did I walk back in there? It might start us from the start of the floor. I hate myself.
Tears up.
God fucking damn it. Why? Why? It's so reflexive. I'm finishing this just to finish it. I should have gone this way. What do you know? A really good run that I'm not going to take to the beast because I fucked up again. I'm not even tired. I'm just like legit not even tired. I'm just annoyed. It's trivial. This is trivial now. It's not a bad set of pills, it's just a useless set of pills. We have no idea which direction the boss is. Nor will we. I'm just gonna assume this way. The secret room requires things to wrap, well, it doesn't require, but more often than not, things to wrap around them, and therefore it requires a more convoluted path. I'm upset with myself. We're gonna full clear this goddamn floor. Take the item. Cool, the tower is more appropriate to the fact that I want to kill, but I just want this run to be over. Legitimately don't care, just took it because why not? Oh yeah, I have no control over what order stuff dies in, so. Thank you. Well, that's disappointing. If I were to fail this run, I wouldn't even care is the problem. This run is so powerful, I'm literally just waltzing through this shit, and that's what's annoying me. Because this would have been a good fight for the beast, and we would have had it, and we would have been done, and I wouldn't have to play Azazel again. Except now I do, because I'm dumb, and I made mistakes. Cool, I'm immune to explosion, so it doesn't matter. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna do. Their damage isn't even ridiculous. I'm immune to explosions. I have no reason not to take that. Hey, look, a useful pill. Freaking daily dollar short. Look at that, fucking trivial. Ugh, okay, I'm mad at myself, but I went so fast that I can't play another one. Boo. Anyway, thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed this one. I'm afraid Azazel, man. It's just something about Azazel fucks with me. Don't know what it is, don't know why, but that's just the way it goes. So, thank you guys for watching, I hope you enjoyed this one. I will see you next time, but until then, keep your gears turned.